Scripts should be considered as behaviour components in Unity. As with other components in Unity, they can be applied to objects and are seen in the inspector. With this particular example, this cube has a rigid body component, which gives it a physics mass. And when you press play, the cube falls to the ground as it uses gravity. We also have added an example script. This behavior script has code in it which changes the color of the cube by affecting the color value of the default material attached to that object. When we press the R key on the keyboard, the color gets changed to red. When we press G, the color gets changed to green. And when we press B, it gets changed to blue. By attaching this script to the object, when we refer to game object, we're referring to this particular item. We then drill down to the value that we want and affect it. Here, we're addressing the game object this script's attached to. We're then addressing the renderer, which is the component seen here, mesh renderer. We're then addressing the material attached to that renderer, and finally the color of that material. And we're setting it to a shortcut called red, which is part of the color class. Let's see this in action. If I press play, then use the R, G, or B keys on the keyboard, I can change the color. And you can see that the material is being affected. So this material is applied to the renderer, default diffuse, you can see that listed there. And we're then affecting the main color value and setting it to a certain value in here. The same as it would if I was actually doing it by hand in the editor. Scripts can be created in the project panel by choosing Create. For example, they can then be attached to objects either by dragging and dropping or by choosing the Add Component button at the bottom of the component menu and then choosing from the list of scripts in your current project. Scripts can also be created using the Add Component button by choosing New Script from the bottom and naming the script from the dropdown. This can then be created and added in one step. The final way to add a script to your object is to select the object in the hierarchy and then choose Components, Scripts, and then choose from the list of scripts in your current project. Of course, you can apply scripts to do all manner of other behaviors of objects. Try to think of scripts as components that you create yourself, allowing you to create behavior for different game objects in your game. This could be characters, it could be environments, or it could be scripts that manage the functionality of the game.